stop north of Salt Lake. He was on the siding. So I got out of the motorhome and I walked up and I'm looking at it and I'm just standing there looking at the engine. The guy walks up behind me. He wants to know what I'm doing. He said, I like trains, I'm just watching it. He says, well, I'm the engineer. He says, why do you like trains? I said, because they're big, they're noisy, they make a lot of noise. I can't figure that out. He says, I hate these things. I have to drive this 100 miles this way and then 100 miles that way.
It is actually...